Hey guys, how's it going? It's Greg. Happy Sunday. This is a discussion on my favorite Dragon Ball Z video games now. As you guys know already, there's a new title about to be released. It's called Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z, but for right now, we're just gonna leave that there. This is my top 5 favorite video games from it. Number 5 would have to be Dragon Ball Z Ultimate Tenkaichi, which apparently a lot of you guys hate. In my personal opinion, it wasn't that bad, but can't argue with the critics, right? Number 4 would have to be Dragon Ball Z Raging Blast. Now, Raging Blast was pretty good, had a lot of great battles, a lot of great characters, but it could stand with some improvements. Now, I do not have Raging Blast 2, but I'm hoping to rectify that this Christmas. But number 3 would have to be Dragon Ball Z Ultimate Tenkaichi. Oh wait, I did that. Dragon Ball Z, Bullock, the original, mostly because it's the first video game I ever had. number 2, Dragon Ball Z, Budokai Tenkaichi 2, had a lot of great battles in it again, and, yeah. Oh no, just a good game. Number 1 would be Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. And that's because it was the last game that we released on the PS2 for Dragon Ball Z releases. That'll about do it for this one, guys. I might be making a new one later, so until then, have a good Sunday and keep on rocking. Yeah.